Hi there, I'm SpaceGamer07, all the commanders, space citizens and other pilots of the worlds. I hope you have a good life gaming. I have certainly one good life gaming in Star Citizen and other space games, also other flight simulators, and this is why I'm the guy who decided to build own Simpit. I'm not the first one, but mine is, well, mine, and it's different. For me, at least. You probably know that any Simpit starts from, well, design, but also from bunch of controllers and different things which are making it Simpit. So today I will speak about very special thing. I will tell you about the Black Hawk B Explorer, which is a button box or controller, if you wish, which is very helpful and designed specifically to make your Simpit, your flying cockpits at homes, being as realistic as possible. So, more or less, make yourself a cup of tea, push the subscribe button, of course, and yeah, we'll start. We are talking today about the controllers. So this is the controller and this is also the controller. They are different, but they are doing exactly the same things. You can just map certain functions like X, Y, Z axis, for example. But in reality, this one will do very good job when you would like to fly, to control the flying. But this one, this will do exactly amazing job when you need to bind more and more functions of your spaceship or your plane. More or less, think about the Black Hawk B Explorer, like about some sort of a panel in your cockpit, and use it exactly like this. Imagine the fighter plane. You know, there's a lot of funny buttons all over the place, and lever things, and potentiometers, and other stuff. And this is exactly how Black Hawk B Explorer works. B Explorer is outstanding extension for your throttle, joystick, Simpit, desktop or HOTAS or HOSAS controller. It's adjustable to fit your desktop and compatible with your Monster Tech table mount or Simpit. And Black Hawk makes sure that this design is constantly updated. The most noticeable recent update are the components, as they improve the appearance and feel when using the button box. The aluminium front panels have also evolved in shape, paint and labeling, getting slicker, stronger and nicer. Black Hawk designers tested all kinds of buttons, sliders, potentiometers and toggles. Some of them have been replaced for the ones that would work best for button box. The front panel, completely made in aluminium and powder coated, but now the lines are slicker. The paint job has improved and there are some changes in the labeling. Just take a look on the B Explorer fitted to my Simpit, sitting on the throttle extension next to VKB stick mounted on Monster Tech base. Just a pure joy. Black Hawk B Explorer is very practical design, and I can only assure you that the way I'm using it and how this is mounted in my Simpit is just one of the many ways you can do it. First of all, there are three different configurations of buttons, potentiometers and sliders you can choose from. The frame of the B Explorer gives you several mounting options, the main one being the HOTAS mount with the base plate and pivot arm. You can also decide what angle is the best for your setup thanks to the arm, which lets you set up B Explorer in any angle you prefer. Let's talk about the company. Black Hawk is a very special one. It was designed from the scratch by Ruben and Moises, two guys with big passion to simulation games and extreme attention to details. They designed Black Hawk B Explorer as something they like to use by themselves, and trust me, they are using it when they are playing games. Using Black Hawk B Explorer is extremely easy. Fitting does not take more than a couple of minutes, and the unit is completely plug and play. It will show in your system as another controller. You can start your mapping instantly if you prefer this way. Or you can take another route and use Joystick Gremlin software, which would let you map your B Explorer alongside any other controllers and joystick you are using as one virtual device. Of course, there are perks of using Joystick Gremlin for mapping everything in your game with one virtual controller instead of five physical ones, but this is completely different subject and I will do different video for this. For now, let's just concentrate on Black Hawk B Explorer. You can map whatever you need and want to the box. I personally using B Explorer as a main control unit for all secondary functions such as landing, quantum travel or scanning. Let's just say that ideas to use B Explorer from Black Hawk are completely endless. Me personally, I'm lately into PvP fights, and what I really appreciate is that this control is very responsive and it's located next to my hand on my joystick, which means that I can use any of the functions being mapped on a Black Hawk instantly without even thinking about it. Before I will give you any conclusion about Black Hawk controller, I need to disclose that the unit I'm using was given to me by Black Hawk Controller Company for testing. But I can tell you that regardless that was given to me, my opinion and my conclusion is very easy to come up with, to be honest. I love to use it and I would just buy it even if it would cost double the money it costs. It's just so practical, responsive and good looking. So to answer the question, is it worth to buy it for the Simpit? Well, it's going to be always your decision. I'm thinking about buying another one because I think that there's plenty of space in my Simpit for another buttons and stuff. But for you, you need to decide. I can only tell you that it's very practical and very useful, and that's it. The price seems to be fair for the quality and functionality of the device. The front panel, which you could fit into your desk, is €129. Depends on different mounting solutions, the price is rising to €189 for the B Explorer with HOTAS mount. Every cent of the price is well spent if you are after immersion and professional responsiveness of the controller. I like also mention some accessories such a mobile phone mount, which in fact can hold mobile phone, Stream Deck, like in my case, or something else like small tablet. I can also recommend plexi covers and sticker sets. When you will finally decide what to map and where, you can just place the stickers on the covers and then cover on your controller. This way you could map different set of functions and prepare covers for them with stickers, so you will always know which mapping you are using at any given time. For example, you could have a cover with stickers for Star Citizen mapping and separate cover for Elite Dangerous. I hope you enjoyed my small presentation. I hope in the future you will also enjoy using B Explorer from Black Hawk. If you have any questions, don't be shy. Just let me know under the movie below or DM me, find me or Gilded or any other social media. I'm more than happy to answer all the questions and then give you some advice. That's everything from me. This is Space Gamer out. 07 guys.